once again. My God, it is not fair to school. Do not be asking me to write it.
Okay. Okay. Good morning, class. Today, we will see how Ronnie did on our test.
Yes, I was getting closer. I must be helping our calculating classes. I'm getting better.
Oh, you don't have to put it in the
paper. I was not trying to help you. I am happy. We can be happy when we get some grades.
For the last time, in return to our command, we're set up and ready. Congratulations, Francine. You're to the principal office now.
Francine, why are you here?
I don't know, Principal Charade. Yes. Martin said he here for no reason.
That cannot be.
Okay. Daniel said he got a request and he was super happy about it. I yelled at him.
Well done. I only asked to thank you for anything. But it's your fault. You will expel for the rest of the week. I'm not going to be held at any calculated cost of testing. You were going to throw me, but you were right now at 10 o'clock.
Man, I cannot believe Daniel about being grounded. This is bad. I think I should go to the Daniel on this now. I don't think he had gotten grounded in his life that he deserves. Wait a minute. When I will scare the young man, I will give him his scales. But first I will know a robot that looks like him. Then I will hide in the locker room. And then I will get his scales. Oh yes, I will do it. But quietly, this is my best day of my life. I will know the robot quietly with my bandit watching. Yes, it is built. I can do it. Now it's time to get the money spelled. Okay. I will write in the water rooms and make the robot destroy the cafeteria area because this is the time when no money can be cafeteria. Yes. It's working.
I'm going to destroy the cafeteria. Ha 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 ha. Oh no. I had a breaking voice. Let's make a check. Oh. I cannot believe that the cafeteria is broken. I will go check and get the best seal of the cafeteria. I'm going to destroy the cafeteria. Ha 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 ha. Sorry, that was your thing. But this is true. Everyone, there is no rush to pay the cafeteria. You will have to go past your account or have to send the report to my office now. Principal Airlines, why do you look similar? Don't ask me that. I have caught surveillance footage of you destroying the cafeteria. I'm not sure what I'm even talking about. I know you did that. Maybe if I show you. I'm going to destroy the cafeteria. From the lens of voice found in the concrete. Come from down.
Tino,
what's wrong? Principal Jones said I broke the cafeteria. He showed me the footage. It happened 15 minutes ago.
What, 15 minutes ago? You were right here in the classroom the whole time. I'm going to send you my soldier.
Hey, Miss Martin. What's happened right this time?
I'm not here for that. You expelled Tino for breaking the cafeteria. Is that true?
Yes. Why?
Well, he was in the classroom the whole time.
You don't have to realize you will get tired.
He's all right.
Maybe if I show you, I'm going to swallow the atmosphere.
Well, let's see. What am I reading? Do you know? What was it here? I thought I owed my son, but not anymore.
Well, I didn't do it. I was in the classroom the whole time.
Well, I would leave. But I had a great conversation. It seems you were
Francine has brushed me. Never that bad style.